Let's get our new timer going for this one. So this will probably be the last one for today. At least these guys do psychic damage, which is going to be really, really good against these enemies. We just need to keep them off of the turrets as long as possible. See how that works. I probably want to run this guy a little bit further forward to take on those units if we can. Nice. Concussion. Ouch. Not good.
Enemy killed. Good riddance.
Shame. Ouch. That's not good. I did a lot of damage.
Enemy killed.
All right, now we got a couple units.
Serves them right. Enemy killed.
All right, nice defense.
Syndicate rules supreme. Unit
So light purple literally just lost everything. Why would you cause the thing to spawn there?
The ether is a realm of
Nice.
tumultuous thought.
We can
Dream
cast the
forms
really massive,
permeate. To unleash it in this world breaks all rational
massive
thought,
spell now,
scattering
right?
them across a storm of
Hello, Doomy
contradictions and
92. This
impossible
is Winslayer
realms.
of YouTube
Only the
fame.
strongest mind would dare trespass
Have you been
there.
enjoying my YouTube stuff then?
Mordecai of House.
Sounds like potentially. That would have been a nice one to get the lava thing. It's been useful. Yes. Nice. That's really good. I'm happy to hear that. So. Their army's all dead. We can now push out into their territory. 900, 600, 400. 1,400. They don't have a lot of like really scary units here, but I was expecting to have less than this. Go here. Take this guy. And I think we're actually going to fight this combat really quickly. Because he has a decent amount of strength there. Oh, it's my turrets that he's giving him all that strength, huh? Oops, I walked through some fire there, it looks like. Really want to knock him back. I actually want to keep him where he is. 3 thermal attacks against you. Assisted catatonic, huh? Got him. All right, there's a darn it.
Enemy here. Our forces Yay. Are victorious. Enemy.
The Knight of YouTube Guides, Protector of Newbies, Defender of the Experience, and Lord Savior of Planet. Lord and Savior of Planetfall. I want to write that down. That's like a great title right there. I will protect the noobs. Defender of the Inexperience, Protector of the Noobs. You got a knack for writing there. X folder. I'm a little afraid he's going to bring more to the fight. We push forward, but fighting defensively here wouldn't be too bad. I don't think they had any walls or anything like that. Let's run these guys back for a minute. We'll get reinforcements from other people.
Operations primed and ready.
Well, these guys able to push forward into the capital, I think we should. Because that's it right there. That's the capital base for one player. Can't get there this turn, but we can get there next turn. And we may be able to get there this turn if we want to. I think the hero is dead, so they literally only have that to defend against me. I could definitely take that this turn. Oh, my commander's only one tile away. That's frustrating. Take this ramjet, this golem. So you got one from the stack that can get up there, three from the stack, three from this stack. So we can attack with two stacks. And we're going to, I think. Could use these guys to take out this city really quickly. Easy fight. Absorb. And then we'll actually fight this one, I think. Why, thank you. You shall. And shall your court ever need a scribe, I humbly offer my services. Yes! Scribe, exfolder. I will remember this. You should join my Discord if you haven't already, Xfolder. Then I can potentially give you a special title of scribe. Since we killed their king, we only have to kill these six units. It's a safe battle. But we'll fight it just to say we did it. Alright, Scyfish. Let's move you guys up a little bit. I was thinking these guys. This only hits the ground. So, those guys are actually safe. It's incredible. They are incredible. So we're safe underneath them there. Dun dun dun! Oh, I got a crit, come on man. At least he walked through some fire.
Them right.
Let's take out the ramjet.
Eliminated. wretched.
This is pretty much going to plan. Go, Sidefish, go.
Enemy annihilated.
And that's why you use critical hits.
Good riddance.
Yeah, he has to come in closer. Look how easy that was.
Enemy, the Syndicate rules supreme. Good.
Another player dead. That was super fun, fighting down these guys. Six turns until we win.
Happiness event in colony.
Launch our plasmoid here, since we got some dudes coming through that way. I think we got that. That's weird. Must have been because that guy occupied it or something like that. I think we're going to decline this. Oh look, it disappeared. Hey, that's cool.
Empire task completed.
We get an army reward? Ooh, we got a whole free army here. Let's bring them over then. That's convenient. Start bringing this guy over. Okay. Can't get very far compared to me. You have a couple units that can move far, but not a lot. Alright, I'll just bring you here. There's something up here to the north. How about he gets to go up there? I don't know where these guys are gonna go, but I have a feeling they're actually... They got a place to be over this way. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's that thing. Of course it is. That guy might be about to get killed by a scout, enemy scout. I think we've pretty much won, right? We get ourselves a level 5 thing, Bat Eco. There's 2 Bat Eco glyphs. Sure, let's make another walker. Everybody likes walkers. If you receive an Instagram follow from a weird foreign dude that posts nothing but food, that would be me. I haven't been on Instagram in a while. I need to get on there more. Yeah, I think. You can buy this. It's not that expensive. Now we have a tier 5 exploitation. There we go. I think it's time for us to summon more units. Plasmoids. Also, oh, they're split across 2 different sectors. I've had this flash thing ready for a long time. Where is that thing? Items. We have loads of items we don't want. So the dazzling rifle. Purifying gun. This is a nice one. But we're not using it. Now we're ready to end the turn.
Opponent has been defeated.
Yo, it's some tasty food, to be fair. That sounds nice. What kind of dishes do you like to make? Do you grill? Do you like baking? Yeah, he's gonna try and attack here. I don't have any money. Ooh. I didn't save any money. Can I go here and sell some stuff? No.